scanning the area.
Fighters. Oh no,
you can only jump on Kiko.
Bro, can't 69 flash. Open it. Open it. Open it. Broken. Pushing in Lobo right there.
Ever tried Eagle, push me again.
They got him up. Nice. Broken. Shot. That's why you team fire, y'all. Throw my black hole on that one.
That one's out.
Crack Seer.
Reloading.
Smoked. Push. I'm pushing.
I'm coming in just a second.
Knocked.
Yep. I'm pushing back up, JG.
Okay. Red push.
Okay, I'm trying to grab my box. Put lead down range. Take fire. Off the
mic. No, Rev is one. Rev is one. JG right in front of you.
Oh my god.
Right here.
Knock the Rev.
Let's go.
I honestly think we can somehow get underneath them. I think we should stay underneath them because they're gonna have to jump out of the ledge and then we'll have like three shots on them when they jump out. Ring ain't far.
Whatever you guys want to do, let's call it. We playing under?
Let's go, push up, push up, push up underneath, push up underneath.
I don't have a feeling. You can do
definitely
you
underneath before you go. Because then they'll, like right under the stairs when they have to get out
of
the ring. Look at it. And we'll have three shots on them. The ring's near and close. Thank you for the free kill. Oh, yeah, suck them down.
No, what? No, I guess the ring got me.
Oh,
I know you won't do it, but I will.
That dub felt so. So good.
That felt so good.
The ideal life is a life for me.
Hey, great call outs, man. Sinko with the play underneath, so smart.